This is live at Funky Fridays, y'all. And we funkin'. And we alive. We funkin' alive at Funky Fridays every Friday. You never know what's gonna happen from nothing. We making something out of nothing without pushing panic buttons. Funkin' all the way to the... right here. Bluefoot, he just changed the kick head because a young lady by the name of Vera, she lived in Germany and Senegal and Cuba all over the place, but she kicked a hole in the drum last week. And so Bluefoot, he just changed the kick, and you don't want to see what's inside of that kick. That's why it's covered up with that cloth too. So we're about to play now, and
Fridays, yeah. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
All right.
See that shirt?
I can hear it. I can hear it. I can feel it.
Thank you.
MegaNut, and this is a mic. And it's Funky Fridays. It's also the Triple A's, the Ancient Animated Artifacts, live and in living color. Full of color every Funky Fridays, and come be the funk. Be funk.
Yeah.
If you be funk, then you see funk. If you don't see sharp, you may be flat. And that's okay. You can kick back and relax. We ungroove, funk you in ways you've never seen or heard before. Straight from the sounds of the hieroglyphs.
Vision of funk is a spiritual thing.
You feel those vibes when them guitars and them bass and the drums and the voices and the keys, they all come together and we make this beautiful gumbo, so to speak, where we all putting our piece in. I gotta give it up to the forefathers, Sly, George, James, the forefathers of funk, putting it down, putting it in our ear, laying it on wax so it can be heard in future generations. That's what funk is about. What we doing right now in the present is we're building a coalition. All these funk artists, near and far, we congregate in one place, it's like a church, and we gotta bring the message. If we're gonna take the people higher and save them souls, we gotta get in the groove.
MegaNut, Funky Fridays. What the funk is going on? It's right here.
A lot to me because I was raised on the funk with the Funkadelic, James Brown, not to say, you know, the least, Bootsy Collins. Every time I see things online and they have categories of different music, for some reason funk is always left out, and that bothers me. Funk means my heart and soul. Funk is what is missing in the world today.
Dropping jewels and gems everywhere I freak. The magic in the mist, a walking, talking monolith. The alchemy of sound, sung by a hieroglyph.
Too many places you can go and hear this music I love, this kind of music played the way they play it, the way they do play it. This ain't no accident this Funkadelic is on this shirt. I've been loving this music for 40 years, ever since I was back in Ohio. I come out here in LA and I know all these people, they love it as much as I do. They know how to play it as much as I do. Even on the words right, and they play it the way it's supposed to be played. Everybody can't play it right. Funky Fridays, y'all. We'll be right back.
See, I never did this before, y'all, but this is gonna be the thing. Check it out. Help me out, y'all.
Bluefoot, that's spelled B-L-E-W, foot, take after Bigfoot, Braley, and my man Speed Feet, Lampkin, funk of the cake cutter in your fro, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. That right there is the funk right there. I mean, that says it all. Every Friday, 9 o'clock and on, free in all ages. Yet we setting it off right here.
He's fucking nasty,
all
y'all.
The way alive.
Where can funk go from here? My opinion of that is this. As long as we keep on keeping on, keep reaching and teaching and preaching the holy funking word, funk will be all right. And that's real talk.
Cutting the cake and we slicing it up, and we got a whole lot. We making something out of nothing without pushing panic buttons up here at Funky Friday.
Funky, baby.
Yeah,
he's fucking dangerous.
Funkiest, funk in the hemisphere.
Funkier
than the Himalayas, yeah.
Baby.
Ain't nothing to fear. Come on in.
Yeah.
Get some and give some up.
injustice and pursuit of murder on the dawn.
Yeah.
Come get some of this funk. Why it's uncut and pure. We don't do anything processed in here, baby. Once again, it's Charlie Lakehouse, and keep it funk down to the one.